that?
It's my genius new invention, you see? Slide the sucker pipe in there, and then the thing closes, and poof, it doesn't get hurt, duh. It's like, guys, you want some? You want
some? Zip it. Okay, who wants to talk about geometry?
Taught us about geometry. All we're learning about is shapes. We might as well play Geometry Dash. Or Geometry Wars. But no! We're learning about shapes! I learned those dang things in first grade. Maybe it's kindergarten, maybe even preschool. I don't know. Well, bye-bye, you cursed place.
Okay, so geometry is all about shapes, and shapes are the most important part about life. Because shapes are very important, are you eating in my class? Oh my god, every single time I am teaching, you have to be eating. Why is this oh my god.
Not every time, Mr. Mason.
Sixth day of school, and how many times have you ate in my class? Six. Six times. Six times. The principal is already fed up with you at this point. Okay, for the principal's mental health, I'm going to give you one more chance. And if you eat again, then you are going to detention for the sixth day of the week.
Okay.
That's good. Okay, so geometry is all about shapes, and shapes are very important in the universe. So, is this funny to you?
No.
Is this funny?
No. Just shapes aren't that important in the universe.
Oh my god!
Yet again, detention. Got ahead of luck, somehow.
Oh my god! How many times are you going to be in detention? It's been 6 days of school. You've been here 6 times. Why is this a big deal? I don't want to get you suspended, even though I really do want to. I'm going to call your mother, and we're going to have a lovely conversation. Not about executions, that's for the 10th time. But for some manners for you, freaking...
My new invention, it's like a thing that keeps your sucker safe.
It's cute. Here, Caleb. I gotta go to the bathroom. You can play with my phone till I get back, but be careful.
Yay. Yes?
Hello?
Yes, who's this?
This is the principal from Blakeford Elementary. Is this Charlie's parent?
Yes.
Oh, I would like to talk about
you're talking to Caleb.
Thank you.